Hi Fiteos, it's Alicia with a cool gear review. Today we're taking a look at BandAid brand Friction Block Stick. Now this is essentially designed to create a barrier between your skin and your shoes, whether they're sandals or a new pair of sneakers or a stiletto, if you will. It's designed so that the shoe against the skin is allowed to kind of slide more so that there's not as much friction. It's a friction block stick. And it smells quite nice. It rolls up sort of like a mini deodorant. And it's actually hydrogenated vegetable oil, so don't eat it. But it feels like wax on your skin. It goes on clear and it's quite nice, actually. You can see that it's not leaving any residue. I use this with sandals and it was absolutely fantastic because it really did avoid the friction. I mean, I came home, now granted, you still are going to have your shoe, it's not gonna stop your shoe from moving around, but it will avoid the blisters that are caused when your shoe moves against your foot. So it's protecting that skin and it goes on clear. When I came home to wash it off of my foot, it sort of like, it's like wax. So in the shower, it took a little bit of scrubbing to get off of my foot, but it really did work. The great news is that it works. The bad news is that you kind of have to know where you're going to get blisters before you apply the product, or I suppose you could apply it all over your entire foot. I hadn't thought of that, but you could do that too, I guess. And when you, wherever you do put it, it will kind of allow the shoe to slide over top so it won't be like, you know, rubbing against your foot. It runs anywhere from like $6 to $10. I bought mine at a CVS. I live in LA. It was like $9. If you live in Illinois, you will probably find it for somewhat cheaper. But really, I think it's a fantastic invention. I'm wondering where this was in my college days when I was wearing really tall shoes that I probably had no business wearing because it really would have saved my feet. So give it a try. Again, it's BandAid brand friction block, blocking the friction stick. I'll see you guys next time on a cool gear review.